My mama always told me I could be whatever I wanted, so I became a problem.